To Manukau now, where last week the boundaries for the new look Supercity were unveiled. But changes mean New Zealand's largest Pacific Island city may not have Pacific representation at the top table. Here's John Utanga.
Manukau has 7 wards and has 4 Pacific Island city councillors, but under Supercity, most of South Auckland fits into just 2 new wards. So will Pacific people get back onto council?
We've got a very good chance, and again, it's our people in that ward looking at the candidates that are going to stand and, you know, making sure that that person is going to represent them.
But the reality is, a larger ward means it'll cost more to campaign. Former National MP Anai Arthur Anai wants to stand in the new Manukau ward and concedes he'll have to spend more than the $50,000 he spent running for the mayoralty 3 years ago.
For independents to stand, it's going to be a hard push because we're looking at about $70,000 plus for an independent to contest these seats. And so we're up against the political parties who are going to stand their people up well-backed.
And one man who could be backed by a major party is Ōtara's Labour councillor, Efu Koka. Keen to stand in Manukau, he still has to win his party's nomination. But if successful, he concedes it'll be an expensive exercise, even with the backing of the party.
In regards to legwork, yes, you've got a bigger support base to work from, but in regards to funds, a lot of people think that the Labour Party have got money, but we actually don't. We do a lot of fundraising.
Of course, there's the possibility no Pacific candidate will get elected. If that happens, it's even more important there's representation on the new community boards.
If we don't get around the big table, the real positions where the rubber hits the road is going to be the local boards, and we have to be adamant that we get representation at the local board to make sure that our communities are looked after.
Supercity elections are not till October, but Anai's taking no chances. He's already in campaign mode.